What have I done? I wish I could run away from this ship going under. Just trying to help, hurt everyone else. Now I feel the weight of the world is on my shoulders. What can you do when your good isn't good enough? When all that you touch tumbles down? 'Cause my best intentions keep making a mess of things. I just wanna fix it somehow. But how many times will it take? Or how many times will it take for me to get it right? To get it.
Yelling, shouting, screaming. That's all I ever seem to hear anymore. Father yelling at mother, yelling at me. Even at little Hayden. It's not fair. Why does this have to happen? I've tried so hard to ignore it. Just push it away. But every day just feels like war. Then I walk around so mad at the world. But really, I'm just fighting with myself. And I don't want to fight anymore. I'm just too tired, and there's nothing I can do. Dad usually comes home late, drunk, and I hear him swear and yell for me or my mom or my brother. And I just pray that no one will get hurt.
Hey, Sophie, we brought your math homework.
How'd the doctor appointment go?
Oh, it was all right.
Okay, that's good. We had a sub today, and it was a really slack day.
Yeah, he was pretty cute, too.
Sophie, get to the kitchen, now!
Don't go. He sounds really mad.
If I don't go, he'll only get more mad at me.
So, what are you guys doing this weekend?
I don't know, probably working on that English assignment that's due on Monday.
Dang it, I forgot that was due. Oh well, I want to go see a movie.
Yeah, I'm done mine, so we should totally go.
How are you done?
It was easy, and plus Miss Smith gave us 2 weeks' notice.
Hey guys, look at this.
What is it?
I think it's Sophie's diary.
We shouldn't read it, you guys.
Come on, what's she gonna do about it? What are you doing?
Nothing.
No, we have to ask her about it, guys.
Sophie, is there anything going on? Anything you want to tell us about?
No. Why? What about everything with your dad? With your family?
Wait, how'd you know about that?
Did you guys read my diary?
We're sorry, but if there's anything, you know you can tell us about it.
Yeah, you can trust us.
Sophie! They need to leave, now.
Oh, okay.
But we're gonna go see a movie.
Yeah, we haven't hung out in forever.
Sophie's busy tonight.
Sophie's always busy.
Maybe you didn't hear me.
Okay, we're going. We're sorry. Bye, Sophie.
Bye.
Bye, Sophie. Bye, Mr. Harris.
See you tomorrow, Sophie.
See ya.
How dare you let your friends talk back to me like that?
It's not my fault!
Now you're talking back to me? They will never even come back here again. Do you hear me? I said, do you hear me?
Yes.
Stop crying over those things. You're pathetic.
How was your day?
Pretty good. So many papers to mark, though.
Mom, can I ask you a question?
Sure, honey. You can always talk to me about anything.
Well, you know Sophie?
Yeah, I haven't seen her around in a while. How is she?
Carly? Carly, what's wrong? Well, she's been having troubles at home.
What kind of troubles? What do you mean?
Well, we sort of read her diary.
Carly, you should never invade someone else's privacy.
But Mom, she's being abused at home. Her father hits her all the time. We told her where she could go to get help and that we would support and stand by her, but she wouldn't take it. I can't stand to watch my best friend go through this.
It's gonna be okay. We're gonna help her.
Mom, she doesn't want help. She thinks this is normal.
Nobody wants to go through this, okay? Deep down, she's hurt and she wants help.
We better get going to your soccer game.
Stop, please. I'm sorry.
We're the daughter. You deserve this.
Travis, stop it. That's enough.
Get out.
That's our daughter.
What's your point?
Stop it, let me go.
Never loved you.
Travis, please, stop it, that hurts.
I'm ashamed to be married to you.
Mom? What did he do?
Just leave me alone. Just leave me alone, this is all your fault.
We can get help.
We don't need it!
Worthless daughter, it's your fault.
How was your day?
Great.
That's good. I didn't have a very good day.
And why am I hearing about this? Hate to break it to you, no one really cares.
I don't know. I was looking for someone I could talk to, and I thought maybe I could talk to you.
Keep looking. I'm not that someone. I'm not your personal pity party, Alice. Deal with your stupid problems yourself. It's not like they matter anyways.
Okay, I'm sorry for asking.
You should be sorry. That was a whole minute of my life wasted listening to your whiny, ugly voice.
I'm sorry, it won't happen.
Why are you still talking? What have you even been doing all day?
Nothing, really.
Right! Nothing! Because all you do is sit on the couch like a fat ass and eat all the food! Boys don't like fat girls, they like skinny girls.
Like me.
And look at you. You're getting fatter and fatter by the minute. Have you even looked in the mirror lately? Hello? Are you going to answer me or just sit there like an idiot too?
I don't know what to say.
Look at you. You can't even stand up for yourself. All you are is a waste of space and a waste of everybody's time. Mom and Dad don't even care about you. How sad is that? Stop it. Stop acting like you're 2. You're 15.
I'm sorry.
Whatever. I'm going to the mall because I actually have friends, and I'm not a loser! Unlike some people in this family.
Hey, yeah, so you know that boat that I bought 3 days ago?
Mom.
What boat?
The boat that I bought so we can go out during the summer and have fun.
Mom.
With what money?
With his college fund.
Mom.
All right?
His college fund?
Yeah, his college fund.
Are you an idiot?
He does not need to go to college.
He needs to go to college.
What?
I swear to God, you
don't need to go to college. I don't care what you think. I don't care what you think.
You're an idiot, Hayden.
It's all right. It's gonna be okay.
Sophie, why did she always hit me?
She doesn't mean it, Hayde.
Well, why does Daddy always shout at Mommy and you?
I don't know, Hayden. But it's not right.
It's loud when you're gone, Soph. Mommy and Daddy are always screaming. Sometimes I wish I was a superhero so we could just fly away.
You're the bravest and strongest superhero that I know, Hayden.
If I was a superhero, then I could protect you.
This family.
She's
yes, I do. I got her off a boat so we can go.
You're a deadbeat.
I'm not a deadbeat father, right? I'm not a deadbeat.
No more.
No more. Look at me, Hayden. No more.
Should talk to Miss Smith about this, you guys.
I don't know. I think that's a bad idea.
I have to agree. This is a bad idea.
If she wanted help, she'd ask for it.
We can't just let one of our best friends go through this.
True, but she could have told us about it in the first place.
Yeah, she didn't come to us for help.
We can't just let one of our best friends go through this.
This isn't our business.
But she's our best friend.
Just leave it alone, you guys. Let's get on with our lives, okay?
Ladies, what's going on?
We're having a problem with Sophie.
Be quiet. What kind of a problem?
Come on, you guys. We can trust Miss Smith with anything. Because if you don't, I will tell her everything.
Girls, what's going on?
We think Sophie's getting abused.
What makes you think that?
Well, we sort of read her diary.
And we went over to her place and her father was very rude to us.
Girls, this is serious, are you sure?
Yeah, I saw bruises.
Have any of you tried to talk to her about this?
Well, we tried talking to her about it and we told her she can get help, but she refused it.
Well, I'll do what I can to help, okay? Hello, Sophie.
Hi, Mrs. Smith. I think I need some help.
I know, your friends are really worried about you, but we're all here to support you, okay?
So here I am, Diary. Moving on. I realized that I was surrounded by people who love and care about me, and that what was happening at home was so wrong and so unhealthy. It wasn't my fault. I know that now. But at the time, it felt like it was. I never felt good enough. But it's all okay now. I got help from my friends, my teachers, even other parents. I found guidance. Or maybe I found myself. Who knows? But things are gonna get better. I know that. I'm gonna start a new chapter in my life, and it's gonna have a lot of good things. Of course, some bad things will happen, but I'll be able to work through it. I'm gonna be happy, and things are gonna look up. Starting now, things will get better. I promise.
Took a long, hard look at my life. Lost my way while I was fighting the tide. A big black cloud, stormy sky, followed me, oh I was living a lie. So
heartless, so sad. Don't ever let anybody hurt you. Whether it's with their words or actions, you don't deserve it. If you are, get help, because you are worth so much more than to be abused. You could talk to a teacher, friends, another parent, someone you trust. Please, if something is wrong, get help.
You're gone for days on your own. Tear your heart out just to find your way home. I've been so high, I sunk so low. I come so far with nothing to show for it. Mistaken, I got so good at taking, but now I'm tired of faking. The story's getting old.